Let's have some fun making a firefighter craft. Ask a grown-up to help you make your very own. Today, we are going to have some fun making your very own firefighter out of a toilet paper roll. Are you ready, boys and girls? Let's get started. Here's what you will need: your firefighter craft pattern, construction paper, scissors, glue, tape, a marker, a pencil, and a photograph of yourself printed out, as well as a toilet paper roll. First, you want to take your pattern and start to cut out along the lines. If you need to, have a grown-up help you. Next, take your pattern and trace onto the construction paper. Be sure to cut out each piece. Next, take the construction paper and cut out a square. Take your printed photograph and cut out along the outline of your head. Glue on the helmet. Next, take your toilet paper roll and your round circle and apply the construction paper to the top of the toilet paper roll. Take your long piece of construction paper, apply glue, and then roll around the toilet paper roll, finally applying tape. Next, you want to take the arms, apply glue, and apply them to your firefighter. Then, take the rest of the items and glue them on your firefighter roll. And there you have it, boys and girls, your very own firefighter. And remember, firefighters are your friends and they are there to help you.